పన్నపాది జాతాయ తోత్ర వేత్రైక పాణయే జ్ఞానముద్రాయ కృష్ణాయ గీతామృత దుఃఖే నమః. ఓం నమో వెంకటేశాయ. మై బెస్ట్ విషెస్ అండ్ పరిపూర్ణ ఆశీర్వాదం టు ఆల్ ద వ్యూవర్స్ ఆఫ్ శ్రీ వెంకటేశ్వర భక్తి ఛానల్. మే ద ఆల్ మైటీ వెంకటేశ్వర bestow all kinds of prosperity, health, wealth and eternal happiness with paripurna lakshmi kataksham to you and the entire your family members and friends. Let us begin Bhagavad Gita verse number 17 of 8th chapter. Shri Bhagavan vacha sahastra yuga paryantam aharyat brahmano viduh ratrim yuga sahastrantam దేహోరాత్ర విదోజనాః. సో భగవాన్ కృష్ణ గివ్స్ అ కైండ్ ఆఫ్ క్యాల్క్యులేషన్ ఆఫ్ ద ఇయర్స్ ఆఫ్ బ్రహ్మాజీ. నౌ దిస్ క్యాల్క్యులేషన్ హ్యాస్ గాట్ ఇట్స్ ఓన్ యునిక్నెస్. దో ఆ మైండ్ ఇస్ కెప్ట్ యాజ్ బియాండ్ టైమ్ అండ్ స్పేస్, ద మైండ్ డజంట్ హ్యావ్ కెపాసిటీ to measure the time, because sometimes if you are concentrated in a particular job or subject, just so time goes like that. So in the sleep you are not aware. In your sharira, that sharira doesn't have that calculating capacity of a daytime. It doesn't know the day or night. Your mind also, if you are kept in a dark room, it cannot measure whether it is day or night. We divide, actually human being, we have given a kind of duration for a day. Usually now the day is given 24 hours. The day begins in the night, isn't it? Therefore we celebrate New Year during the night. But according to the Sanatana Dharma, the day begins in the morning. When sun rises, the day begins with sunrise. And the day ends before sunrise. A day consists of whole a daytime and a complete night time. Now, this day and night together measured as one day, that one day also more or less it is calculated 60 ghatikas. The 60 ghatikas is in Sanskrit we call it, in other language also we call it navigai. That's what one day, the 60 ghatika, whether you are aware or not, it will go, it will pass through you. If you are not aware, the time doesn't worry, it goes. Our forefathers have calculated properly a day consisting of 60 ghatikas. Within the 60 ghatikas, day and night also they vary day by day. Every day they differ, the daytime, the duration of the daytime, duration of the nighttime, and all 27 nakshatra, see Ashwini, Bharani, Kartika, Rohini, all these nakshatras, they travel, they have their own circle, cycling. And there are 9 rasis. We calculate Lagna, Rashi, Lagna according to sun, Rashi according to the moon, lunar system. This solar system and lunar system, it gives a kind of proper calculating method for a single day. In that day, all the planets, they come and they rule the country, means creation, and they move. So one another, one by one. If you know a little bit Jyotisha, you can enjoy this calculation, because these are the wealth, treasure of our Sanatana Dharma. Within that day, there are Rahu, Kala, Yama, Kanda, Kuligan. So all this time, they give their own message to the human being. Human being, we are not like animals. Whether day goes or comes, doesn't matter. They live, for their concern is to get food, is to get enjoy, means enjoy with opposite sex, that's all. But human being, we are more, far advanced than these plants, animals, and all birds and all. We calculate the day. Like that, not only this one day, we calculate one paksha, 15 days according to the lunar system, and 6 months according to the solar system. Paksha ayana masaha. So these calculations, so we give a pakka calculation for a year. So one day, one paksha, and we call it, you know, Krishna paksha, Sukla paksha, and Uttarayana, Dakshinayana. Then also we don't stop. So 1 year consisting of these all details you can see in a calendar sheet. And calendar sheet has got more detail that you must be aware enough. If you know a little bit Panchanga, you know, this Panchanga, one should know how to read Panchanga every day. Even in the normal life, you should learn Panchanga. It's not that we are insisting you compulsorily. No. If you know the Panchanga, so you come to know very well the detail of a day. So what kind of day it is going to be for me, that calculation will be very helpful. Now here in this verse, Lord Krishna talks about one word, this people who are aware, are informed, scholared enough about the daytime. Ahoratra viduhu, the concept of day and night, the truth of day and night, a philosophy of the day and night, the destination through day and night, the secret of all this, who are aware, those people are known as Aho Ratra Viduhu. I simply say the concept of day and night is assimilated or observed by these people. Now, what is the concept of day and night? So life has got so many days, so many nights. Only human being, we calculate. And why do we calculate? The mind is beyond the time and space. Yes, of course. The body is not aware. In the beginning itself, I've told, body doesn't calculate according to the watch. But body has got its own time. It keeps growing. It has got its own time. Every human body, it has got its own time. It grows because every body has got a different birth date, birth time. Now this, according to their time of birth, the body begins to grow and it gets all the modifications, what to be achieved, what to be undergone. And this calculation, who is measuring it? Does body has the capacity? Or does it has, or it is given this capacity through the environment? Not aware. And we are not aware that when my hair will be getting gray. Nobody can say that. So some of them within 20 years, some of them after 30 years, some of them I have seen after even 45, they have not yet set a gray hair. The body has got its own calculation. Some of them I have seen after 53 years, no gray hair. But all other changes, they are taking place in their life. Mustache comes, beard comes, and the hair goes. I'm talking only the male system, so you can calculate all. So other system too, they have their own system. Whether you like or not, whether you wish or not, your date of death is already fixed. The life, the duration of the life, then how can we measure? Nowadays we have, you know, strategic studies. So what is the Indian people's age approximately? It is said as 35-40. A long back, I don't know now at present how much it is. Now what I want to say, this entire calculating system, it has got its own unique method. They take account of body's modification. They also take account of the psychological system, how it goes under modifications. So everything they are changing means they are undergoing the modifications within an order. Every body has got its own order. Psychological system, it has got its own order. And these planetary systems, they have their own order. So this prapancha is functioning, it is its own order. So what is that order? So if I measure my life with all these aspects which includes in that, that is known as panchanga. So panchanga has got so many messages to tell. A human life, we calculate 120 years. A complete age of human life is 120 years. Nowadays nobody lives up to 120 years, doesn't matter. But Shastra, it fixes 120 years. But within 100 years, it has got so many norms. When a baby is born, that baby is to be done Jata Karma. When baby completes 1 year, then you have to get it done certain ritual called Abdapurti. You have to get it done Shanti Karya. Shanti Karya means neutralizing some kind of bad evil deeds, evil effects of that spirit, that jiva. Call it Abdhapurti after 1 year. Usually, you know, 1 year we don't name. We keep as though it's the baby, it's a kid of a god alone. That's what, you know, Deva Shishuhu. That's what the attitude, we don't use Deva Shishuhu, but the attitude, the prasada of the deity. This is prasada of God. That's what. So for that time, for those 1 year, they have their own small pet name. They indicate, they vocate through that name. But after 1 year, Namakaranam. So that's the ceremony. Before Namakaranam, they have to get it done Abdhapurti, Shanti. Then there are so many things in between. Finally, when he reaches 59th age, when he completes 59, 60 is about to begin, he has to undergo like Ugraratha Shanti. Ugraratha Shanti. Shanti, Ugraratha means, you know, it's a chariot. But there is one more meaning, that's also pit. Gadda bolte hai na, pallam, pit. So this Ugraratha Shanti, in order to cross that pit, in order to cross something which is having negative aspects, some obstructions may take. Now you see, physical system, psychological system, prapancha system, so everything is taken into account. So all together is done as a Shanti Karya. I think you are understanding what I am saying, because so when you perform any ritual, that ritual has got a time, proper time, because time is without seeing time, a good time, no Shastric Karya means rituals are done. And they also take account of the age of the person and the mentality of the person and the sthiti. Sthiti means what is the condition of his life at present, it is taken into account. And the desha sthiti also taken account. The condition of the environment is taken account. All together it is done as Ugraratha Shanti. When he finishes 60, then Shashtyabdha Purti. The Shashtyabdha Purti means the ritual itself called 60 completed. The completion of 60 years has got its own ceremony, because once in a 60 years the planetary positions comes the same position when he was born. Now you see, he completes one cycling of all the planetary positions. So when a baby is born, an astrologer, he looks at the sky and he divides the sky into 12 houses, and whatever the planets are kept in the Shastra, only 7 planets, 2 Chaya Grahas. So 2 planets which are known as Chaya Graha. Chaya means a shadow planets. He calculates, he measures, it's absolute mathematics. He calculates the traveling, the speed of the planets, and within these 12 houses he makes like that. In the same way, after 60 years, so if the same astrologer, if he is alive, if he comes, so he can see the same thing with the planets. 60 years. Once in a 60 years. Therefore, Sanskrit has got 60 years. Prabhavadi Shashti Samvatsarana Madhye. Now we are undergoing Vikari Nama Samvatsara. The name of the year is Vikari. This is the calculation from our people. Now you see, so within 60 years, body might have gone under so many changes, and the psychological system also might have gone so many changes, and this outside world for him, because when he was born, so many people would have been there, those people would have been gone, and so many people, new people might have been arrived. Now the entire buildings and roads and everything is changed, but the planetary position comes in the same way. Again, he should get it done one Shanti Karya. That is known as Shashti Abdha Purti or Shashti Tama Abdhi Purti. Then, when he crosses 69, he is about to enter into 70, we should get it done Bhimaratha Shanti. That is also one Shanti Karya. Then, when he crosses 77 year, 7 month, 7th day, he has to get it done Vijayaratha Shanti. Okay, that Vijayaratha Shanti is the last Shanti, because Abdha Purti, then Ugraratha Shanti, then Shashti Abdha Purti, and Bhimaratha Shanti, then Vijayaratha Shanti. These 5 Shantis must be done with a human life. Then 3 Abhisheka. We call it Shatabhisheka, Kanakabhisheka, and Purnabhisheka. So when he completes 80 years and 6 months, he might have undergone 1000 full moon. Therefore, he is known as Sahasra Chandra Darshi. That person has to have Abhisheka. It is known as Shatabhishekam. After Shatabhisheka, one is considered not as a human being, I mean, he is considered very matured human being, equal to the celestial being. Now you see, so when he was born in the form of a human being, but not as the human being. Slowly he developed, and as he grows, situations are keep on changing, but these rituals are said by our Sanatana Dharma, so because they know 120 years life, how it would be for a man, for a human being, so whatever the age he crosses, according to those ages, so these all Shanti Karyas are fixed. So I'm telling, you know, in brief way, as an eyeball view. So if we want to see all the rituals, what to be done according to daily basis, Nitya basis, and Naimitika basis, month-wise, you know, as per the day, as per the paksha, as per the month, like Shraddha, Tarpana, etc. So many rituals are there. But if you see the proper means from an aerial view, 5 Shantis, 3 Abhishekas are mainly with the human life. with the calculation. Now, we have calculated that much. Our forefather might have done so many homework in that. They might have observed what kind of changes are taking places. So now, if you want to find once in a 60 years, all the planetary position come in the same way, then how many years they might have been kept observing the things? This is beautiful, but very serious. And they also calculate what kind of difficulty one might have had. In the 60-year world, when you are growing to be 60 years, so what kind of difficulty you might have got? You might have got in a position in the society, you might have got your own family with a grandson. And these kind of all aspects have been calculated. Then we go to Shatabhisheka. After Shatabhisheka, it is known as Kanakabhisheka. This Kanakabhisheka, so once you get a great grandson, you are eligible. That's all. This is, you know, this is only the longevity based rituals. Why it is only longevity based rituals means age wise these rituals to be done. Because when you are following these rituals with following dharma, you will get the maturity according to your age. That's what, you know, both physical system and psychological system are getting matured enough to realize about the creation. Then your life will succeed to the proper destination. The final is known as a Puranabhisheka. Once you cross 100 years, okay, so Puranabhishekam can be done. He is considered as a celestial being on the earth. So merely a tree lives more than 100 years. A tortoise lives more than 300 years. So many animals, they live 300 years. Nowhere these abhishekams and shantis are done. Why? Because human, we are special. And we calculate not only for human life. We calculate Deva, Gandharva, Yaksha, Kinnara. So all the life of celestial being. There are so many varieties of celestial being. And like that, we calculate up to the creator himself, creator here known as Brahmaji. Okay? So how many years that becomes one day of a Brahmaji, it is told here. Now for example, the human life, we have one day and we have 1 week, 1 month and 1 year, and we have got Shashtya, then one Ayu. Ayu means 120 years. But we also have one more calculation, the Yuga calculation. We are in Kali Yuga. Kali Yuga, which consists 4,32,000. See, I say again, 4,32,000 years which Kali Yuga consists. The first we calculate as a Satyuga first, and the second one was called Treta Yuga, so in which Rama was there, and the third was Dwapara Yuga, in which Krishna was incarnated, and now we are undergoing Kali Yuga. Now Kali Yuga consisting 4,32,000, now what will be the duration of this Dwapara Yuga? So previous one was Dwapara Yuga. So it consists about 2 times Kali Yuga's duration. It means what? 4,32,000 into 2 means 8,64,000 of years, which Dwapara Yuga. If you want to calculate about Treta Yuga, 3 times duration of Kali Yuga, it means you can calculate, so 4,32,000, it becomes 12,96,000. Okay. Now we calculate one more times of Kali Yuga, so you will get this Satya Yuga duration. So this Yuga calculation you can see in every calendar, but it is being given in different language. You should know how to calculate them. This duration is known as Chatur Yuga. So four yugas together called Chatur Yuga. So like this kind of Chatur Yuga, thousand Chatur Yuga is a day time of Brahmaji. Thousand Chatur Yuga is the night time of Brahmaji's one day. Now Brahmaji means, see, you should not get confused. Brahman means that which is imperishable, that which is the supreme consciousness, which we discuss from the second chapter onwards. But here, Brahmaji means creator, one who creates the creation. Here's one day which consists of 2000 Chatur Yugas. So daytime is 1000 Chatur Yugas and night time is 1000 Chatur Yugas. 2000 Chatur Yugas. Now, Brahmaji, do you know how much old he is? He is 51 year old. Therefore, we say in our Sankalpa, Dvitiyardhe means, Parardhe means, 150 years known as Parardha. So now he is in second 50, so 1 year has gone. And the years, Chaturyuga, 20 years Chaturyuga have been gone. Adya Brahmanaha, Dvitiye Parardhe, Ashtavimshati Tami. So 51 years have been gone. Now he is in 28th day. So you calculate how many days, how many years of Brahmaji. Oh my God, you won't know how to calculate it. So while telling itself, I get a little bit confused, isn't it? Because it's beyond our range. But we calculate this calculation. So how we calculate with the physical and psychological and causal system, this calculation can predict the nature of a creation. We don't have any judgment day. There's no concept of judgment day. So we will continue in the next class, tomorrow in the next episode. Harihi Om. Om Purnamadah Purnamidam Purnat Purnamudachyate Purnasya Purnamadaya Purnamevavashishyate. Om Shanti Shanti Shantihi. Harihi Om. Shri Gurubhyo Namaha. Harihi Om.